Buy me a drink, mon ami, huh?
Hello!
Sure, what you want?
Brandy!
Two brandies, bud.
It's $2 a glass.
Oh, better be good then.
It's the best.
Thank you. Santé. It's quite a country you're building here, eh?
Well, me personally?
I don't know. What do you do?
Mostly, I just shoot people.
How very American of you. I love it.
What do you do?
Oh, mostly I pose, I show off, I complain.
Oh, how very French.
I know. I am ridiculous. I have been all over the world. I have seen the sights, and I have discovered the one eternal truth that I am a pies, how do you say, all ass.
Asshole?
That too.
Well, at least you have some self-knowledge. Where were you on your journey?
All the civilized world. Painting my little pictures, meeting the locals, you know.
You a painter?
No, I'm a whole ass. I thought we had covered this.
Yeah, but you paint.
Not according to salons at Paris. No, according to them, I cannot draw, I cannot paint, and I should go away. And so I went away.
You miss Paris?
That smelly, filthy place with old buildings and ghosts and shit and French people. I have that right here.
I guess so.
You know,
Arthur.
Charles. You know, Arthur, don't believe in art. It's lies. Believe in women. They're the truth. Art is lies, but the vagina, that is truth. Breasts is truth. Art. It's for idiots.
If you say so.
Oh, trust me, I've tried both. One is better. Much better. So, I must be boring you. But, here.
What is it?
It's just a little doodle. You know, entirely worthless, unless you want to wipe your bottom with it. But I wanted to say thank you for the drinks.
Well, that's very kind, Charles.
No matter.
Good meeting you.
If no one else will buy me a drink, I will go. Die, Darth, idiot. All of you.